Previously on It's Always Sunny in the Commonwealth. Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot.
5-6-6. Wouldn't you like to get away? DLC 와 subito.
In realtà no. Erano 8 bottiglie di whisky, però vabbè,
ecco fatto.
Eh? Oh no, però meglio, onesto, meglio che questo, che boh fa. With the pub almost completed, I just needed some extra refreshment for the opening party. Ah! And I heard about nearby island, famous for shrimps, and if only I could get a boat.
I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Luckily, the daughter of a fisherman ran away, and we can borrow his boat. Wherever you're from.
Can we talk shrimp for a minute? I'd like the boat to be able to haul in a tremendous amount of shrimp.
So già che devo fare in realtà.
Sorry, you've caught us during a difficult time. Sorry, you've caught us during a difficult time.
After the welcome party, I started doing some cleaning jobs for the old rich lady. Honestly, after all that crap for the Cabot family, I should have known that rich people means big problems. The rich hag wanted some goods dead in a campsite. The head of the biggest mantis shrimp I've ever seen in a farm on the other side of the island.
Salva. Fuoco nell'acqua.
And asked me to clean an entire watchtower from the blood of the last tenants while it was still inside of them.
Direbbe un lanciarazzi.
Meglio la disarmata, ma c'è un cazzo.
The shrimp part was the worst. You better pay me bell, you filthy rich hag. It's all those,
and it was the final chance. I was glad to help.
Niente a nuovo, eh?
No.
Niente. Esatto. Niente ancora.
No! Ho rubato da sopra. Yes!
Yes!
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
But the local people started to appreciate my effort, and they told me how to catch good shrimps for my party.
Abbiamo fatto 1.800, mi vedete.
Yes!
Vai! Bravo. Cagaci livelli. Vai.
It was a dark night in Gotham, like it always was. The sound of the Batmobile breaking cuts the air like a knife. The Dark Knight emerges, ready to bring bad terror among who? Wait a minute. Sandro, ma che cazzo di script mi rad? Where were we? Ah, an old Irish dude wanted some whiskey in exchange for a ride to the place where the fisherman's daughter was hidden. A place called Acadia.
Oh oh oh. Ho sentito bene.
Oh, adesso c'è.
Cagnando al telecamera.
No, ha picchiato un attimo.
She didn't want to come home before I get some information from the weirdest guy I found until now. But he really hated me. And I'm too stupid to use a computer. So, better be moving with the jobs.
Ah, Madonna Santa! Ecco qua.
Om!
È
che
vuota?
Che cazzo è?
La Vim.
Ma... Oh, sì.
La Vim. Non lo sai, è la rivale della Nuka Cola.
Wow.
Sta qua su quest'isola, sta la fabbrica. Non sapevo che è. La Vim Cola. Praticamente la bottiglia di Nuka Cola tiene quella forma, perché prima teneva la forma della bottiglia della Vim. La Vim ha fatto causa e la Nuka Cola ha cambiato la forma della bottiglia, però ha fatto più successo grazie alla nuova forma ed è diventata più famosa. C'è stata proprio storia.
It's... you there. Are you that detective I've heard about?
Although really, I specialize in bird law.
Wonderful.
GG.
Ma perché sei il cane davanti?
No, no.
The people from Acadia were even worse than Far Harbor inhabitants. I don't know how they survive and when they are literally hunted for food.
Ain't nobody tell me nothing. Dead.
We tried 5 times, we had no gag.
Qua dobbiamo consegnare due quest, tra l'altro.
Yeah!
2000.
Right.
Vai.
Subito.
Un altro derato.
No, no, bastardo.
For the last part of our journey, I went to the Nucleus, a little settlement well known for their hospitality.
Come?
Before entering, they invited me to drink from the local fountain.
Cioè, capito, un segno proprio del destino.
And I didn't want to offend them.
Cosa succederà mai?
After the acid trip, I quickly realized that I hated them and I decided to kill them all.
Bam! Doppio critico.
There is no other option left. I need to learn how to open a door to finish this job.
No, 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 no. Vai.
Rome.
Bitch, subito.
Yes.
Rome.
Finally, I retrieved the MacGuffin and I went straight to the weird guy's memories. Sorta.
Vai!
Yes.
2575 XP. Dai però, non la fa così. Ti one shotta quel laser.
Sì, è mutato.
Cioè, hai capito?
fucking puzzle. After that, I need to see something explode. So... Ecco fatto! But my appetite for destruction was not satisfied yet. Time for another Bethesda game music. I let you guess.
Nothing but death to this island. Why?
Wildcard, bitches! Yeah!
So, before going back to the pub, there was just one little thing left to settle. That little detective job. An homicide. Or should I say, a robocide. Because this place is full of brain in tin cans. I found a weapon, a pretty nice rat stick. And I started interrogating the suspects. A painter named Santiago, a married couple, Bert and Juliana, an actor named Keith, and Gilda.
First.
Thanks.
I must say, I know.
Keep it up, Tiger.
There was something in her eye, in her single giant eye.
Yes.
Why don't we grab a bottle of wine?
Good.
No, in realtà dicevo sì, ok, fatti raccontare la storia e basta. No, Kip, però bene.
That was great, detective. But we probably shouldn't make a habit of this. Catch you later, Tiger.
The case.
There we go.
Hey Nando, how's it going with Case?
It's a clusterfuck. I've stumbled into a big company conspiracy. How about that, Sandro?
What are you talking about?
This hotel has been bled like a stock pig. And I've got the paper trail to prove it.
You wanna talk about the money? Basically, the place have no money at all. They put the people in tin cans, so they don't need food, basically.
Jesus
I don't know how to explain, but the only name you find is Ezra Parker. Ezra Parker, Ezra Parker, Ezra Parker, but Ezra Parker is dead.
Nando, but Ezra Parker is alive. He has taken Juliana's identity. It's obvious.
Ah.
What do you think about that, Stosh?
Who are you talking to?
I think you're the Finally, we can confront the killer. And with this job done, we can finally go back home. We just need the right suit for the part.
Direi che questa è la conclusione.